A three-game road trip looms next week, but the Avs have a couple on the home ice starting tonight with the Boston Bruins. The defending Stanley Cup champion Caps come in on Friday night, and so you've got to rack up the points in front of the friendly crowd while you have the opportunity. Up the red line and whips it in. A lot very active tonight, playing with as many pucks as he can behind his net. Puck right into the corner for Rantanen, and Landeskog with a shot. He scores! Mikko Rantanen feeds it to Gabe. The Viking has spoken as he rips it home for his 12th goal of the season. And the Avs have the 1-0 lead. They left the captain fall by himself.
He just took his time. He got that puck quickly. It was a perfect pass by Rantanen. And again, my mind, as good a backhand passer as there is in the game.
Their forward line, partial so far, as Jost has come on the ice to the point. Long shot, Zadorov, and it bounced right in to Ward Halak, and he had to make the save. Whacking at it, comes up top, and now it creeps through center ice and back to the Avs zone. Liger gave it up. Backus walking in, shoots, and he hit the post. That's two for the Bees. Long shot, Krug, and that missed the net. Heinen dancing just inside the circle. Back up top, Grizzly. Far side and a one-timer. No, redirected score. Pasternak. The fake shot from just above the dot sent into the low slot, and Pasternak scores his 17th.
Perfect deflection. Now, Backus does a nice job in front tying up the defenseman. But Pasternak comes through that perfect little tip. Now, that was a pass. It was not a shot.
Right.
Real nice play all the way across. That may have been a double tip. Backus and Pasternak, or just Backus.
He was going to one-time that one, and he did right down to the low slot. Set ahead, Landeskog, trying to get around. Char does, out in front, shot, save, rebound! MacKinnon couldn't get a whole lot on it. To the near side, it's MacKinnon. Holds and looks, wanted to give it up top. Watch out, the Bruins have a breakaway. Into the zone, backhand shot, forehand shot, score. Jake DeBrusk. As MacKinnon thought he had help up top and did not. And the youngster wanted to go backhand with the forehand, and he rips it all to give the Bees a 2-1 lead.
DeBrusk all by himself picking up a 6th goal of the season. When you're down 1-0, the Avalanche had really dominated the play. Power play goal, and you get a nice goal like that. That's a real big one for the Bruins.
Kept alive by Grizzly. Defenseman works it into the corner, steers it far side, and Marchand plays pitch and catch up top. Pasternak, score! DeBrusk got the redirect, his 2nd of the game.
Feel the confidence. That first group came out that was not the number one unit, and they moved the puck well. This group, I mean, they're fond of that open guy. They're not wasting any moment. The minute that guy is open, we saw Bergeron on the first power play. I mean, one time and shots instantly right there. Pasternak and DeBrusk in front of the net tips home his 2nd goal of the night.
On the D switch off for the Bees, often able to get it up and out the center ice. Here comes Mikko Rantanen, gets around Heinen. Down the right wing, Rantanen, a drag move, backhand shot, saved by Halak. And Mikko was trying to pick the 5-hole, I think it went off the left leg of Halak and ricocheted behind him. Near side, holding, looking, in the corner, Eric Johnson. Straight up top, Girard, long wrist shot, save Halak, as Landeskog got clubbed down right in front of him. Behind the net, Rantanen. Straight up top, Johnson to the near side, MacKinnon looking, holding, shooting! And he was trying to find Landeskog on a pass. Landeskog reverses it, Rantanen awaits. Gives it up, now Berry will walk the blue line. Far side, MacKinnon. Rink wide, Rantanen walking in, shooting, score! Mikko Rantanen! It's a power play goal, as Halak got some of it. Cut the gap, it's now a 3-2 game.
Now everybody gets in the back spot for the Boston Bruins. They start scrambling around. Now a quick pass across. That is a rocket pass. And just like Landeskog, Rantanen walks in, left-handed shot, takes his time, and gets the Avalanche back in this hockey game.
Well done by Barbario. He's in pursuit. Art Barbario looking for Cole. Holds straight away. Gives it back far side for Joe. To Barbario with a shot, save, rebound! Can't get a hold of it, it's kicked up for Cole. There's a rink wide pass.
The coaches have talked so much about how well he has played for the Avalanche. Gets in front. Barbario in the lineup tonight for the Avalanche. Jumps up into the play.
Into the far corner. Time ticking down at period number two. The Avs with a power play goal, got within one. To Jerome, one timer and a blocker, saved by Halak. McKinnon, he's got wheels down the left wing. Into the Boston zone, McKinnon. A drive move and a backhand shot, saved by Halak. Rebound, he'll grab it out of midair.
Big one by Ian Cole.
Abs can get a two-on-one. Calvert racing in with Soderberg. Matt Calvert in, shoots. Save the plus. Rebound. Score! Matt Calvert. It went off his body somehow, some way, and the Abs have tied the game at three as Calvert is able to knock home his second goal of the season.
That banged in off of a lot of people.
Sheldon Dries came ripping in there.
Now watch, is there a stick right there? Or maybe even a Boston Bruins stick. But no matter, the Avs down 3-1 have tied this thing up.
The Edel's first one to it. High in the zone. Call a bomb. Hits off the leg and wide. Threw it off the back of the net. Up the boards, it goes to the point. Johnson is there. Holding, looking, finds Girard. Sam with his shot. Deflected over the top of the net.
I mean, both teams are playing really hard.
Heinen with his shot. Save Varlamov. Rebound. Jammed out of midair. Picked up on the back check. Shielding with his body makes a nice play. Such a veteran defensive move. Ranton got her out of bounds. Here come the Avs. A little three on two. Nico to McKinnon with a shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon at the top line. Comes to life. Puts the Avs on top. 4-3. You talk about transition. That was a thing of beauty.
What a job he does. He's had a great season, Rantanen, but this is the best game that he has played this year.
McKinnon, his 12th goal of the season. Back to Krug. Abney to settle things down and finally Cole, the outlet pass. Nice headband pass to Soderberg. He'll bring it in. Slips a check. Carl Soderberg behind the net. To the near side. Carl sends it out front. Redirected! And it went off the leg and never got past Halak. Cut off out of his own zone. Knocked off the puck by Kofler. Then it's sent ahead for Soderberg. Carl racing in. Big slapper. Blocker. Save Halak. Kerfoot pivots around Corral. Takes a little bit of a hit. Scoops it up top. Girard looking. Holding. Shooting. Redirected. Save left. Rebound. Score! It went through him. And it's poked in by Tyson Jones. It's a power play goal. And the Avs have poured it on here in the third period. They've got a 5-3 lead over the Boston Bruins. And Tyson Jost, feeling it, knocks home his third of the year.
He looked. He had his head up. He gets the puck through. Soderberg's in front. And Jost just pokes it home.
Back into the corner. Cole flips it up. And all the way down the ice. It'll bounce to Warren. Empty net. It's going slow. And no! Krejci rams his own net off and face planted into the crossbar to save a goal. Up top, Girard takes the shot from McKinnon. Cross ice pass. Kerfoot sauces it up top for Girard. Far side one timer. Score! Deflected in the slot by Alexander Kerfoot. It's a power play goal with 14.8 seconds left. The Avs have doubled up on the Boston Bruins. They lead it 6-3. And tonight at Pepsi Center, they'll come back home and garner 2 points.
Just a tremendous comeback for the Avalanche.
Nathan McKinnon, the game winner tonight. Second of the season, 31st of his career. The Avs with 5 unanswered goals come back and beat the Boston Bruins by a final score of 6-3.